This is the second time in Luke's gospel that Jesus foretells his imminent death. Jesus spoke frequently of his hour, the culmination of his life's work, and this hour coincided with his cross. And in what is perhaps the most disturbing mystery of the New Testament, this very strange glorification through crucifixion is not simply the result of evil human choices. It is also willed by the one whom Jesus called Abba, Father. Somehow, it is the deepest purpose of the incarnation. Somehow it is why he was sent. And therefore the assault on death was the ultimate mission of the Son of God. There would be no place untouched by the divine mercy, no refuge from the press of God's relentless love. Because the Son has gone to the limits of God's forsakenness, we run from the Father only to find ourselves at the end of our running in the arms of the Son. As a parent would go anywhere in order to rescue his child, so God, the parent of the human race, went into the darkest reaches of body and soul in order to save us. And therefore, this is the meaning of the cross. God is heartbroken love. A quick word in reference to our saints of today, Cosmas and Damian, who knew this mystery very personally, how suffering and death new life. They were actually twin brothers, both physicians trained in Syria. The brothers accepted no payment for their services, and their charity brought many to Christ. Might be a good example for some of our physicians today. And there are some actually who are very generous with their care. They are reported to have miraculously replaced the ulcered leg of a man named Justinian with one from a recently deceased man. That's pretty miraculous. Don't know actually about the authenticity of that report. Sometimes there are things that are kind of made up to make it more impressive. Don't know, but we do know for sure that they were physicians, very generous in their care. And there were miraculous responses to requests after their deaths, because they were arrested during the persecutions of Diocletian. They were tortured, but again, they really did not experience that even as a problem.